The theme for today is Jesus sees people and situations from different perspectives. The Gospel of today is taken from Matthew chapter 9 verses 1 to 8. People bring a paralyzed man on a mat to Jesus. If you and I were there at that time, what would the thought come to our mind? This man is unable to walk. But for Jesus, this was not the primary focus. Seeing their faith, he turned to the man and said, "Take heart, my son, your sins are forgiven." Look at the word he uses, "my son." This gesture of affection and attention soon becomes a gesture of salvation. The needs of this man were spiritual rather than physical for that moment. Once we are put in right relationship with God through forgiveness of our sins, for Jesus this matters more than the inability to walk. And to prove that Jesus had the power also to forgive sins, he tells the man, "Get up, pick up your mat and go home." And in front of everyone, that man picked up his mat and went home. And the whole crowd was awestruck, wonderstruck, and praised God for the power he has given to man. This story reminds us of one very simple truth, that what we consider important for us, God may not be important. Because how God looks at us is very different than how we look at ourselves. But we should not be surprised. In Isaiah, God tells us, "My thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways." Isaiah chapter 55, verse 8. What does this passage tell us about our crisis situation happening in the world today with this coronavirus? Just like the paralyzed man who at that moment, the important thing for him was to put his relationships right with God and God would take care of the rest, I think the same thing applies to us. Put our relationships right with God first, come back to God, and God will take care of the rest. Have a nice day. God bless. Stay safe.